subscribe to my channel and press bell icon for latest updates.
Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I am Vikram. In this class, we'll try to understand, we'll try to solve some examples on don't care conditions. The concepts of don't care conditions has already been discussed in our previous videos. If you haven't watched those videos, please watch those videos and come back here. Without understanding how what is meant by a don't care condition, how to solve the don't care conditions, you may not be understand how we have solved these examples. Now coming to this class, coming to our first example, and every video in our channel is going to be a part of a complete course or a playlist. Our suggestion is to follow the complete course so that you can have better understanding of the concepts, and the link for the playlist is provided in the description below. Now coming to this example here, this example is a SOP example with don't care conditions. These are the don't care conditions for the given function, and now we'll try to solve it by using the three variable k map. Here it is 2, 3, 4, 5, and the don't cares are 6 and 7. As we have said that the don't cares, if the don't cares are used for the expansion of the subcube, then use them. If they are not useful for the expansion of the subcube, just leave them as don't cares. So otherwise you can use them as ones in the SOP or zeros in the POS. So the discussion has clearly made in our previous video. Now in order to create the subcube, this is the subcube possible, biggest subcube possible, and this is the biggest subcube possible which involves the don't cares. Because so without this don't cares, we are going to get only this subcube and this subcube. But as the don't cares are involved in the given expression, we can expand, we can use them for the expansion of the subcube. That point is very, very important to understand. If we minimize this, this is going to be A, this subcube is going to be A, and this subcube is going to be B. Now coming to this example, here the given function is this and the don't cares is this. So let's try to put them onto the K-map. 1, 7, 9, 9, 11, 13 and 14. Okay, and the don't cares are 2, 2, 6, 10. Where is 10? This is 10, and 12, this one, and 15, this one. So now how can we use these don't cares? So 12 15, okay, so this is one of the biggest possible subcube, and this is another subcube possible, and this is the another subcube possible, okay, and this one is another subcube possible, okay. Now if you if we reduce this, if you reduce this, this is going to be AB, and this is going to be CD bar, and this subcube is going to be 2 6 10, 2, 6, 10, 12 and 15, okay, and this subcube is going to be this lower subcube is going to be, it is AD, and this subcube is going to be BBD. So the final minimized solution is this one. Now coming to this, it is 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 13, 14 and 15, and the don't care conditions are 3, 5, and the next one is 12. Okay, now using this, using this don't care, we can make this biggest one. And next it is going to be this cube and this one is the next subcube. And are there any possible, yes, if you take this is a subcube, but here the point that you need to understand is this subcube is a redundant prime implicant. See here, it is a redundant prime implicant, so this can be eliminated. So there is no need to minimize this redundant prime implicant, because why it is redundant prime implicant is all the elements, each and every element is covered by essential prime implicant. So this is an essential prime implicant, this is an essential prime implicant. If every term in the subcube is covered by essential prime implicant, then those prime implicants are called as redundant prime implicants, and we can eliminate the redundant prime implicants from the minimized solutions. So all these discussions were clearly made in our previous videos. Now if we minimize this, what we are going to get is with this big one, we are going to get it is AB, and these two, this one and this one, it is going to be A bar, this one, A bar D. And if this one is considered, it is A bar C. Okay, this is A bar D and A bar C. And this one is going to be A, C bar, D bar, and this is going to be the final minimized solution. Okay, so this way don't cares help us in still minimizing the expressions. Hope you got the clarity on this concept. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. And if you have any doubts regarding these concepts, please post your doubts in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.